Sorry. Not the first time I've gotten head in a club.
Thank you. Monique, have you lost weight?
Did you drop me?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, one more head and we open that door, right?
Yes, Yongo Zed is in the diner. But you will need a special weapon to reach him. Iris had it.
Got it. Who's Iris?
Our visionary artist. Look for the weapon at the well in the forest. Darling Iris was killed there.
You don't sound upset.
They always Constantine. I just hope it hasn't moved.
What, the weapon?
No, the well. House does strange things. Boof, I just go with it.
Okay, then.
The forest is all young ho. Take of that what you will. I apologize, Veronique, for not embracing you. My legs do not seem to be taking my calls.
Your company is more than enough, mon ami. I trust you have been taking good care of our special friend in my absence.
Only the finest service a head can give.
Oh my!
So soon, Ho. Most spend weeks in the deeper, struggling under the weight of Constantine's vision, or just throw themselves into the pits. I was right about you.
I know what's waiting for me on the other side, but I'm ready to ascend.
Prove it.
Hope, don't go full cult on me. Spooky. I can handle spooky. Sorry, man. Yeesh. Cultiness levels rising. Diners this way. Thank you. There you are.
Light the fires. Prepare the combatants. For those of you who seek ascension, let us see who is worthy!
If I can do... Trials? I can do this. Gross brain tendrils again.